I had a Laplace transform of, actually I'm missing the t here, of this function without evaluating the integral. So as you can see, we have the integral, and by the definition, the integral of a function in terms of u times the function in terms of t minus u equals to f convoluted with g. In this case, we only have the function in terms of u, and we're missing t minus u. So basically, we do have it, but it is hidden. So let me pull it out for you so that you can see it. So u e to the negative u, so that's the function in terms of u. Now, the function in terms of t minus u, right? So t minus u to the 0 is just 1, and 1 times this is just itself. Now, this can be rewritten as, now can be written as t times t e to the negative t convoluted with 1. Okay? And the convolution theorem says that we are going to apply the L to every single one and then multiply them together. So I'm going to have, oh, hold on, hold on, this is a tricky one. So t here, we're going to do everything the same. So you cannot distribute this over here because it's not, we don't have that property. What t here is, so we are going to use the derivative term, which I have negative 1 to the first time, the first derivative of the derivative of this, of the Laplace transform of this, okay? So ignore this, so you only take the Laplace transform of each of these and multiply them together. Now we have t, so we just have another derivative out front, just an extra stop. Now the Laplace transform of this is 1 over s plus 1 squared times 1 over s, okay? Now let me multiply this together. So I have a negative of the first derivative of 1 over s times s plus 1 squared. Alright, now take the derivative of this. I have negative the bottom, top times derivative on the bottom. So derivative of this times that plus this times derivative of this. Alright, and all of this divided by the bottom squared. Now simplify it. So I have negative, negative, positive. S plus 1 in common, so I'm going to factor it out. And what I have left is S plus 1 plus S. All over, I'm going to distribute this out. So I have S squared times S plus 1 to the 4th, right? So 2 times 2 is 4. Now simplify this S plus 1 on top and the bottom, cancel out. So I left with S plus 1, Q is cubed. Now this one, 2S plus 1, and S way on the bottom, okay? So your final solution is, oh shoot, I forgot to distribute the 2. So you, so back to this one, sorry for the missing 2. Back to this one, when you take the derivative of this, I have negative, and the bottom, the derivative of this times derivative of this, derivative of this times this, so 1 times this, plus this times the derivative of this, and that is 2 times s plus 1, okay? So over here, I actually have 2s, which makes it become 3s. So my final solution is 3s plus 1 over s squared times s plus 1 cubed. That's it.
If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.